blocks will be the usual size.
3, 2, 1.
Recommended for those looking for traditional gameplay. Very well. Please enjoy the world of Catherine Fullbody in comfort. I got off for them. There we go. That's the rhythm. I don't care. Whatever. It matters. Quiet, so I turned it up a bit.
to the confessional.
Have appeared. It's
right,
the killer.
Got it.
Do not die.
Right, I got it.
Edge.
How's this?
Oops. That's not what I wanted. It works out though. It'll work for a minute, I guess.
Alright, I got it.
Hey.
That piano seems to have an interesting
power. Yes. Oh shit, that's not what I meant. Hold up, I guess. Forgot doing that one, that does that. It's been a while since I've done a run, so that's fine. It was a mistake. It's not a big deal.
You got a mail. You take
Yeah, I will have to run. This state sucks.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Oh wait, I don't need to do that.
Take this. All right, I got it.
Edge. Edge.
My thoughts exactly, Morgan.
Hello again, my little lamb.
Doesn't matter to me. Skipping. Oh well, sub 20 child's fine. I think. I need to start doing the animation cancel. I have a feeling it probably would have been better instead of making that triple high staircase where that gold block was and sidle over, just get enough, get high enough to drink. And then, drink and then sidle over instead of trying to make a five high staircase or three high staircase. Did not work. I would love to stop working, but now I have to fucking find a job. Fuck that sheep. Did not go over. Come on, sheep, come at me. These random questions are fucking me up, man. Fall down and then go over. But I'd rather not do that. Extra drink. So it doesn't look like we need a drink in that one. We don't need to pick that one up. I just picked it up for shits and giggles, but... Or if I used it earlier, then... I did use one earlier, yeah. So it doesn't even seem like we need one. Or there's probably another spot I could have used it, like instead of... I don't know. Yeah, there was probably somewhere else I could have used that instead of having to sidle over the ice and being safe. You got a mail. This route's still evolving, so it's not like it matters. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Ah, oh, it's too early. You're here. The clock tower is tonight's location. This clock has been in use since ancient times. Bum, 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 bum. Edge. do it right. Probably wasn't the best way, but there's no drink that we use, so whatever. I think I needed to pull that one out of the wall, but whatever. Stage has the right question, not this one.
It hurt all over.
The others seem to trust you in that piano player.
God, I'm going so far into the C area. C area. Red. Whatever. C, Catherine. Later. Oh, what am I doing? I don't need to do that there. This one here. Well, this one here, because I can just do this. Don't need to use one here, because this is easy solve. I will use one here.
Right, I got it.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. Probably should have saved that for here. I needed to save that.
Reach the top once again.
Now's the red question.
I think you're starting to get careless.
My heart. Longboy Tower. Not worth getting that spring. I'm sorry. Story is reaching its climax. Hey, unskippable.
With Ren? I mean, I can't deny that I feel something. But is it just as a friend?
Something more.
Can't keep my thoughts straight. Who is Ren to me?
That's what I mean.
Ren likes me for who I am, without any big societal expectations. That's it. There's something about that way of seeing things. Maybe I want to live that way too, without being pressured by anybody.
Not that yet.
Honestly, it's hard to say just yet. But if I really want to be myself, I'm going to need
a future with Ren.
Pause.
You got a mail.
Yay, we're in Rin route now. So now we just need to be nice in the confessionals.
So, you finally made your decision. Who knows what struggles may lie ahead? The Spiral Corridor is our locale tonight. It's a holy passage to the cathedral.
So all of the answers for Rin here are just down select. Good to know. Left, right, down select. It might be good to grab that later, because I know there's a spring block up, or there's a, yeah, there's spring blocks up here we want to avoid because they're slow. Actually, I can do this here. There's one of them here instead of going around. So here, because the springs are slow. Why not just use it here too? Routes evolving, boys. etc. differences. Trial stages continue on. These are the fun ones. Or this is the fun one, anyway. The drink could be helpful there, I think. So if you save a drink, you can then skip that, but it's not that big a deal if you have to do that. I think it's honestly better to skip the spring block. Because A, you would have to pull it out, then B, you would have to step on it, get flung up, and come back down, but... I'm thrilled. Side.
Edge.
Oh, I think it's better to get the drink that's up on that side, on the bottom.
Little more. Right, I got it.
Especially on classic. I think it's good to get the drink on classic. But I don't know. You have to time it.
You're a bit timid.
I'll get her back.
How do you decide your passion stuff? I want to wear it or not. How they massacred the boy. Yeah, I'm on the right one there. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I'm not used to where that could be at. I just need to get up high enough to get this right here. Use it, and then pull that. Yes, I have one drink left. No, I don't care that I still had it. Different. I'm done asking questions until, you know, Imperio. Then you'll ask me like six more. Vincent Brooks, how are you?
If you kill it, do not die.
Edge. Just use this here. I can just walk across. I don't know how you get to that in the back. If I knew, I would do it. Oh, I see a block back here. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't know how you get back there. I should honestly try to get back there. I think we need to push it over twice for this one. Yeah, push it over twice. I mean, I had the extra drink, I might as well have used it.
As I'm dead.
It's Catherine. Oh, that was from good skipping.
You got a mail.
I was skipping wrong. Damn. Catherine has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die. Come on, Rin. I can't wait for you forever. I can wait for you a little bit. Hello, Catherine. Excited to show up again. She gets up on this block right here, she should be fine. I think we're good. God damn, I hate this new cathedral. Like, if you just want to make... I think one thing you might need to do, since you have to wait anyway, you can probably make that, like, three-wide gap, where she just kind of, like, ran across. You can pull those out, because you have to wait anyway. So that way you don't lose time for her having to climb up or climb down steps. I think that might be faster. Just ever so slightly, maybe, but I don't know. Whatever could lie ahead. Down, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Yeah, up all this way, only for me to hit an out. I'm a coming, Eddie. Here.
Thank you.
Hello, brave little lamb. I didn't expect
someone I called with.
Interesting.
I think I answered enough questions, but I'm still going to answer positively. Because I don't want to ruin what I've got here. I'll check later whether or not once the flower blooms you're fine. You are not kidding me this time. Pin your ass. There's like that extra section in the middle, but the blocks are so much easier to do. Block I need to touch twice. Oh, I didn't split shit. Rip me. No matter what. sub-hour has to be fucking possible. Or at least really, really close to it. Because I know I had to sit through like a 2-minute cutscene. As long as Thomas Mutton and Dunes would go fairly well, I think sub-hour getting out of Imperium might be possible. It's good. Wait, it kind of wants me to. Go get this, because why not? No, that is actually a bad idea. So you just fold it or whatever. Now use it. If I knew he was going to stand there that long, I probably would have just used the drink. Meh, maybe some hour coming out of Imperium is kind of a really hard goal to achieve, but I feel, just deep in my bones, we find something. It may just be possible. Like, if we optimize the routes, if we start doing the animation cancels everywhere, if we find the optimal text at the beginning. If we don't accidentally want to save at the beginning. Yes. This is the weird one where it doesn't show up. And that's the one that actually matters. You can be as nice as you want to the entire thing, but if you say, well, you're fucked. If we beat a 106.41, that's a new PB for easy standard.
Pause. Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the king. Do not die.
Edge. Cow, you need to run.
Edge.
You don't have any time.
I got it.
Edge.
Boy, stop moving!
Right, I got it.
Edge.
I think it'd be worth to grab that. Just jump over and grab.
You won't die, will you?
So you never know when a drink can come in handy. Oh, I could have just gone over.
You need to run.
Head
goes
boom.
Right, I got it.
You don't have any time.
Right, I got it.
Come, you need to run.
Right, I got it.
Edge.
The path that reaches to the heavens.
Alright, if we get anything under a 106, or 106.41 is the PB for the other category, without going for red. I should probably refill that anyway. God damn it, Shadow! Took a lucky stab that my bot was actually working and it worked out for you. What is up, Shadow? Watch me have it ingrained in my brain to split on the last step still. There I am. I don't want to step on that spring block. Thank you, Doomazid. There's the level, there's the level. Hope you're doing well, Shadow. This run's doing fairly well, but because it's easy. Oh well, it didn't trigger the thing that stopped doing its thing, so it's fine. Hold that one instead. Yeah, I'm doing alright. I probably should grab the checkpoint, but YOLO! Job against him. It's pretty pog. That is pretty pog. Pull that. That sucks. I honestly probably could have just. Oh boy. This last one here. Fuck it. Oh shit, okay. Spring block up here. Use that instead. That was really bad, but oh well. Okay, so just barely out of PB for the other mode, the other story mode. Just barely, like 7 seconds difference. So this run's actually either the other run's bad or this run's bad. Actually, this run's really good then. But we still have 4 more stages to do. Oh, I didn't split from Mutton. What the fuck? Okay, I guess we'll just do that then. Why didn't I split from Mutton? Could have sworn I did. Oh well, I have to split for these now. Oh, there's a drink here. Please let there be a drink in one of these stages. There is. There is on 10-3. I just need to save one. If I see another drink, I can use it, but if I just need a drink. Who's ready for Flight of the Valkyries?
Oh, Perfect. Drink here. I'm going to be very sparing with these. He says as he uses one now. Rain Judgment. Oh, I'm going to wait for that. I'm not super comfy with the animations for these. I don't want to... Wrong one. I don't want a repeat of what happened in hard mode, because hard mode sucked. Like, arguably, I was more prepared for those animations then, but... Because I had been grinding the gold trophies for a bit, but... So there's one up here, too. Nice to know. Nice climb cancel, by the way. I'm gonna wait. Oh my god, there were two in that same spot. I'm just gonna go the wrong way. Because I'm not sure when I'm gonna get another drink. There we go. Now I actually split. And now these questions literally don't matter. We're playing Close Encounters, so we're fine. The only requirement for this category, play Close Encounters. Oh, and don't skip. And don't use the phone, but... The main requirement, play Close Encounter. Oh, shit, that's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. I want to keep my drink, please. Thank you. Oh, there's another one up there. Okay, there's plenty of drinks in these stages. Good to know for later. I don't think I'll do another run after this, but it's really good to know. Good for routing. You asshole. This one. Your brother's an asshole. Oh, get out of there. Thank you.
Good job. At this rate, you...
This one's really pretty. I like this one.
Hey, bro, you there?
Oh, am I actually just going to get true ending without trying? I know there's a drink in here. I know for a fact there's a drink in here, but it's so out of the way. we were going for gold, I'd go for it. But there's no story easy gold, so I'm not going for it. Being very careful with these lasers as well. Wait for it anyway, so. Say there wasn't a big deal. Faster cycle lasers. Monka S. I thought I was gonna get hitboxed. I really thought I was dead there. Alright, last level. Can we get sub 120? I'd be happy for a sub 120. Oh shit, Darkness, thank you for the follow. Also, my notifications aren't in the middle. Shit, I need to fix that. Alright, can I get the strat? I need to have him whirlwind as the ending spawns so I can freely get up there.
Archangel. It's a killing.
Enjoy your actions for corrupting our lawful brother.
You dummy!
Edge. You dummy. Get out of here, big mouse. I'm grabbing this just to be safe. We just pulled the one out of the wall. Whatever. Clones now? Killed them. Don't have to worry about. Better to just pull the dark block, maybe. As soon as the bell starts chiming, I need to start being careful. Okay, so he's doing this now. Good. Okay, I need for him to start doing it now. Are you going to attack if I proc you to do so? Please? Please? Actually, I think... Nah, that's not going to work. If I undo it, I think it works. No, it doesn't. I need him to attack me with the wind. Come on, attack me with the wind, big bro. Work. I don't think that works. No, it doesn't work. Fuck. Alright. I need him to fucking attack me with the wind. If I go down far enough, will he do it? I don't think so. I think it's because the end's already spawned. Either that or I was, like, too fast? I don't know. But we'll just go the normal way. It sucks that we can't do it. Actually, retry the checkpoint. Let's see what happens if we do that. Maybe if I go a little bit slower. See, this is what I need him to do. Please, big bro. Please, big bro, or is that the only one you got? Is that the only one you got? That might be the only one he's got. Well, okay. We'll just finish it normally then. Oh, you're doing it now. Of course, asshole. Any undo routing? The game's not routed at all, so that's why I was trying to do it, but... I just need him to do something to preoccupy his time, instead of doing what he does up there. Don't get in our way. All right, when's last step? Oh yeah, last step is like when it stops being these blocks. Get out of here. All right. You can totally get a sub 120 without